time is 6:45. This is the Sri Lanka Broadcasting Corporation. Here is the news.
I will disclose a little secret. Before I got married, I always prayed that I get a man who's a good man, even if he was ugly as a gorilla. But Allah didn't answer that prayer. He gave me a handsome and a wonderful husband, a very good man. I'm proud of you, my darling. May Allah bless us with many, many more years of happy life together.
We used to call you the Whirlwind, that was your nickname, because you would distribute your files at the entrance to your juniors, and then you would walk like a little whirlwind from court to court to court, commanding the way all along, winning all your cases and basically demolishing all of us in the process.
I'm so grateful to you for giving me the opportunity of joining your chamber and making me part of your family. You treat me like your own daughter. So you're an extraordinary human being.
You, mashallah, became the king of the bar. It was not easy. Your strength, your success has made our life easy. And the Mustafa name which you have created has given us a brand.
May Allah shower His choicest blessings upon you and grant you good health, happiness and long life so that the lion of the bar shall keep on roaring for many, many years to come.
Only a few pictures brought out by tourists show the intensity of the violence and the precision with which it was aimed at the Tamils. Their homes and property were picked out right across the city.
I can't find words to express my love for you. I'm speechless remembering the contribution you have made to my life. I have such beautiful childhood memories about you. I used to be very happy and proud when you used to pick me up from school. Dad, you're so vain. You're so impeccably dressed. And you want us also to be dressed and looking good all the time. You have set such high standards that it's so difficult for all of us to match up to you.
Birthday wishes to you, my darling. May Allah bless you with good health, long life. I want to thank you deeply for being such a caring, kind and loving husband to me, and also a wonderful father to the children.
I'm proud to be your daughter, Daddy. You're so loving, caring, selfless and loved by all.
Dad. It's wonderful to have a father like you, and especially during very difficult times, you are my only strength. You gave my guidance, and I got through most issues in my life thanks to you. Not only to me, but to our family. You've been a pillar to everybody. I love you, Daddy. May you have long life and happiness.
Dad, I love you. Have a great day.